Good thing these weren't here last time I came. Good thing these weren't here last time I came. Good thing these weren't here last time I came. These doors weren't closed before. I suppose I'll have to work out how to get them open again. Thank you. Every object here has a symbolic function. If only the outside world were the same. Broken, but perhaps.
Well, that's all it does. This has been a big waste of time.
Now I suppose it's time to work out how to leave this monastery.
How about swinging Excalibur once? Just for fun.
It's a priceless artifact, not a toy.
We're going back to Bolivia. Then we'll see. I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Good luck.
Stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her.
Thank you.
truly.
What are you doing? Stay away from there!
It's what I came for.
You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one.
Thank you.
my daughter. Don't touch the sword! She meant no harm.
Take out the sword!
What? No! Mother! Mother, listen to me!
It'll explode unless you pull out the sword!
Oh, God!
No!
Understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every breath is a gift from me.
Lara?
For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. I pitied him for thinking that way. Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.